Hello everyone, myself Dr. Shweta Sonwalkar, Clinical Head and Fertility Specialist at OASS Fertility, Belagavi. How do you know whether your fallopian tubes are open or not? So the tubal patency is checked by either HSG, SSG or laparoscopy. So what is HSG? HSG is a hysterosalpingography. It is a day care procedure and it is done between 8 to 12 days of the menstrual cycle. Here, we inject the contrast medium into the uterus and we take real-time X-ray to visualize the passage of the dye through the cervical canal, uterus and the fallopian tubes. If the tubes are blocked, spillage is not seen, and if the tubes are open, we can see the spillage of the dye. Second is SSG, that is sonosalpingography. Here, we inject the saline through the cervix and visualization is done under ultrasonography. Here, along with the tubal patency, we can see the endometrial polyp and submucous fibroids more clearly. Then, third one is laparoscopy. It is a gold standard for tubal patency test. Here, we inject methylene blue through the cervix and the spillage of the dye is seen if the tubes are open. If the tubes are blocked, the spillage is not seen. So it is both therapeutic and diagnostic also.